state finally conceded that the cell phone evidence was unreliable on September 19th. We reported that too. I want to make clear that I've always thought that we kick-started the process of getting Adnan's case more attention. I have never, then or now, considered the story we did.